With several invoices registered, it's time to review the list of purchase invoices. In the invoice list, you have access to a range of useful information and functions. On the right-hand side, you will find several notable fact boxes. At the top, there's a list of documents attached to the invoice. If needed, you can easily add additional documents by dragging the file over the box. Below the file list, you see the approvals. The approval log contains the complete history of approval flow, including any delegations and rejections. The last fact box is the approval comments. When an approver comments on a document, or if Document Capture adds a comment about the approval process, those remarks will automatically appear here. To send a document for approval, open the Request Approval action group and select Send Approval Request. With Continia Document Capture, you can approve documents using the Dynamics Business Central client. However, to further enhance the approval process, the Continia Web Approval Portal is the one to use. The approval portal offers a clear layout, helpful features, and is incredibly easy to use. When you log into the approval portal as an approver, you are presented with a list of purchase documents awaiting approval. In this session, the user is logged in as Robin Betancourt. In addition to approving purchase documents, the Continia Web Approval Portal also allows you to approve travel expenses, mileage, per diem, and other documents such as purchase orders and purchase contracts. With a single click in the invoice list, the invoice card appears. This view is nearly identical to the one in the Business Central client, but is streamlined to show only the information an approver needs. In the top left corner, you will find the invoice header, which includes key information such as the vendor name, invoice number, and document date. The approval flow is also located in the header section. As you can see, Robin Betancourt is not the only one going to approve this document. Manager Esther Henderson must also approve the invoice. Below the header, you'll see the invoice lines, and to the right, the PDF is displayed. If you want to add a document from the desktop to this invoice, simply drag and drop the file onto the page, just like this. Whenever needed, you can view or download the added attachments. You can also return to the original invoice if needed. Adding comments to the invoice is easy. Simply type your comment in the comment section and the remark is automatically saved on the invoice in Business Central. When you're ready to approve the invoice, select the Approve action above. Once the document is approved, the page updates and the next invoice is prepared for your approval. It's time to take a look at the invoice lines. As an approver, you may need to change the account number, modify the text or amount, or add new lines to the invoice. In Document Capture, you can set up rules that define what each approver is allowed to adjust. If you want to change the GL account, open the list of accounts and select the number from your personal list of accounts. Changing the amount is just as simple. Place the cursor in the unit price field and type the new amount. If you want to add a new line or split the total amount, you can quickly enter the new lines directly on the web page. Another convenient way to add invoice lines is by using the predefined amount distribution templates. Select the template action in the menu at the top of the page, choose the template to apply, and decide whether the existing lines should be replaced. In addition to approving documents, you can easily delegate them to a colleague if you want somebody specific to participate in the approval flow. A single click on the forward button in the menu bar at the top of the page gives you multiple options for forwarding the invoice. You can also place the invoice on hold or even reject it, sending it back to accounts payable. If you are out of office and are unable to approve documents, you can delegate your approval rights to a colleague. Simply set the to and from dates and select the person who will take over your approval during the absence. When using a mobile device, such as a smartphone, to approve documents, the Continia web approval portal automatically adjusts to fit the smaller screen. Just like the full-size website, all its excellent function is available here. If you prefer to approve the documents using the Business Central client, the approval functions in Business Central are significantly improved when using Continia Document Capture. By opening the Document Capture Purchase Approval Entries, you gain access to the full list of documents awaiting your approval. The top section of the Approval Entries page displays the list of the documents awaiting your approval. The invoice lines related to the selected invoice are shown in the middle section. Below the Purchase Line section, you will find the comment lines for this invoice. And as in the web approval portal, you have the invoice image displayed to the right. To switch between the different invoices, simply select a line in the top panel and the rest of the page updates automatically. In the top menu, you will find various actions such as approve, reject, forward, and put on hold. Further to the right, you will find the out of office setup. As with the web approval portal, you can easily activate your out-of-office settings here. When an invoice is approved, the page updates automatically and the next document is brought into focus.